So I've been trying to forage more this year and actually mixing with what, like the produce. So today I've been foraging for hazelnuts, sloes and brambles. So the plan is to, I'm going to put these in the freezer, or the sloes, and then I'm going to make sloe gin. With the brambles, I think I'm going to make bramble crumble. And then with the hazelnuts, I'm going to try and make some hazelnut brownies. So I'm going to have to wait for these to ripen. So it's kind of hard to get hazelnuts at the right time, just because the squirrels obviously love them. And by then they're all gone. So, as far as I know, as long as it's starting to go brown a bit, they should ripen on their own, hopefully, fingers crossed. So we'll see. Thank you.